am dealing with the question of powers of the government to stop such films. The government has been complaining that they have not got the powers. My point is that the power is there, and if this power is exercised fully and properly, there need be no resolution like this, because the whole purpose of the resolution is that the moral standards of the country should not go down. Sir, in this connection, all that the government can do is to cut out the objectionable part of the pictures. They cannot force the producers to produce a particular type of picture. It is only in those countries where it is undertaken by the government that it may be possible that the government may produce pictures of the type which the honorable members might approve. It is absolutely open to the producers to produce any picture which they think is a best entertainer as well as a good instructor, but you cannot force, and the government has not power, and the government will never have the power, or the house can never give the government the power to force the producer to produce a particular type of picture. It is only a government undertaking that could do that. But in this connection, I do wish to emphasize one point, that these pictures, objectionable or not objectionable, should not be open to boys under a particular age. If you are convinced that these pictures are likely to have a baneful influence, you must stop them. But at the same time, we must have pictures for children. We all know that Russia, Slovakia, Poland, and other totalitarian countries are having excellent children's pictures, but we must not forget that these children's pictures are produced by the government. There is a double purpose in producing these pictures. It is not only to give instruction and entertainment to children, but there is a particular type of education which they want to give to the children, and particular ideas which they want to put into the heads of the children, and so it is undertaken by the government. It is not at all economic proposition. Even in America, they have produced only very good entertainers, even for adults. The only other country is the United Kingdom.